Now, students, we are going to study therapeutic window. In our previous video, we have discussed therapeutic index, therapeutic ratio, and certain safety margin. Now, we are going to discuss therapeutic window. As we have already discussed in our previous video, that therapeutic window is actually a range. This is the range between the minimum toxic dose and the minimum therapeutic dose. So, when we are talking about therapeutic window, it means we are talking about the range. But whenever we are talking about the therapeutic index, we are talking about the ratio. Now, in the case of the therapeutic window, this is the range between the therapeutic responses without any adverse effect. So, in the case of the therapeutic window, if a drug crosses the MTC, that is the toxic concentration, that is the minimum toxic concentration, that is if a drug crosses the MTC, then it will surely elicit the toxic effect. And if the drug is unable to surpass the MEC, that is minimum effective concentration, then it will cause the therapeutic failure. So therapeutic window is a term as safety window and can be quantified by the therapeutic index. Basic term is the therapeutic index, which is giving us indication about the therapeutic window. And we have seen that therapeutic index is actually the ratio, while the therapeutic window is the range between the effective dose and the lethal dose.